today. And today I'm gonna show you how to do this really cool hairstyle. It's called the snake braid. I wore this hairstyle quite recently and I got tons of compliments and people asked me how I did it. And then I realized I still don't have a tutorial on this. So this is something I'm gonna fix today. I'm gonna show you how to do this really cool snake braid. I'm sure some of you already know this hairstyle, some of you might not, but for those of you that don't know this hairstyle, I think it's gonna be a really cool thing that you can learn. Very simple to create and it's beautiful for everyday wear. So let's begin. All right, so to create this hairstyle, we're gonna need a few simple tools. First thing first, I'm gonna use this comb just to part my hair in the middle. This is completely optional. We're gonna need a couple of bobby pins and we're gonna need a hair elastic. Okay, so I'm gonna take this comb and I'm just gonna go right in the middle of my head and draw a line. That's usually how I split my hair in the middle. And then just play with the hair, make sure that it's sort of straight. I try not to make it too perfect because I like for it to look a bit more natural. All right, so once I've split my hair in the middle, I'm gonna go into my right section because that's where I'm gonna create the snake braid. I'm gonna take this top layer of my bangs, sort of push them back because I'm not gonna be braiding that section. And I'm gonna take this hair underneath, probably this much. So pull the rest away. Maybe I'm gonna even pin it so it's not in the way. Pin it for now with this bobby pin. So I'm gonna take this hair, this section underneath, and I'm gonna create a regular 3-strand braid. And one more thing, I'm wearing my Luxy hair extensions just because I like to have more hair to play with, and I'm wearing the Umbra chestnut set. But the complicated thing when you're doing this hairstyle is that usually I'll have a 1 clip weft here and I'll have a 2 clip weft here. So all I did here, I could even show you. Usually I clip it closer and now I clipped it a bit further. As you can see, the clip is still there. Not sure if you can see it, but yeah, it's still there. Usually it would be a bit here, so I just clipped it a bit closer to my ear. Otherwise, it would show when I would braid this way. Now it doesn't show, which is great. So just a little tip if you're wearing extensions like myself. So now I'm just gonna start braiding. I'm gonna do a regular 3-strand braid, and I'm just gonna be braiding it back. Now when you get to the bottom of the braid, you're gonna have 3 strands. So I have the outer, the middle, and the other outer. You can take any of the strands. I'm just gonna do this one that's to the right. Hold it and then push with the other hand the rest of the hair up. And as you're pushing it, you're gonna see you have the snake effect on the hair. It's very, very cool. So push it all the way to the top. And once you've done that, I'm just gonna unravel it just a bit, just to show the shape a little, so you don't need to keep it tight. So just like that, as you can see, now you can see it. It's very, very cool. At this point, I'm just gonna grab my hair elastic and I'm gonna secure the ends of this braid. Now I'm gonna go into my bangs and I'm just gonna release this hair that's there. So I'm just gonna take these bangs and I'm gonna fold them in here and then the braid will go over the bangs. Just like that. So it's just nice and neat. And then I'm just gonna take a couple of my bobby pins and I'm gonna pin this braid in place in the back. Now, in order to cover the bobby pins, I'm just gonna take the hair on the other side and bring it over the bobby pins. All right, so once you've covered the bobby pins, you're pretty much done. And this is the final look. Friends, this is all for today. I absolutely love this hairstyle. I think it's feminine, it's a bit quirky, yet modern and fresh. It's perfect for every day, and you're gonna get a lot of girls asking you how you did this. Super simple, you'll teach them in easy steps, or maybe you'll send them to my video. Thank you so much for tuning in. Make sure to recreate the snake braid and post on your Instagram with Luxy Hair hashtag. I absolutely love checking out your recreations. I hope you have a beautiful day wherever you are, and I'll see you next week. Oh, and before I leave, if you want to see more pictures of this hairstyle and more creative shots of this hairstyle, you can go to our blog. I'm gonna link it down below and here on the screen. Check it out. This is a blog I'll be updating every single week, and there's gonna be a lot of exciting information. So I'll see you guys there. Bye.